Under 10 minutes, Dad.
The reason I say this is the Apostle Paul writes, "Jesus Christ loved the church and gave himself up for her to make her holy and to present her to him as a radiant church without stain or wrinkle or any other blemish, but holy and blameless. In this way, husbands ought to love their wives as their own bodies. He who loves his wife loves himself."
Because Kara, I'm right here.
You're going to get a remote control on
that. Oh,
I'm going to get another present too for someday. Try to read it.
Oh, no. Dare to
read this.
That would have been
how it's sort of weird. I can't wait to make it a little more.
Choose year round.
Human being. God made Adam, then he got it right, better. As men, we are just a bump on a log, lucky enough to watch this amazing process of life, love, children that women create. I really look at my contribution in this process. Not very much compared to hers. But we are here to talk about love. People in love live longer, heal faster, smile more. I also want to talk to you about something else. You may be wondering about the blue everywhere. I have a blue theory. Mom has her 11s. Donnie has his green theory. I have a blue theory. Is everything from or related to blue? The most prevalent color in the world. I had a blue 86 Camaro, a blue light pulled Sheri and Kim over, a blue uniform. First police car was blue, first police SUV blue. I was conceived in a blue Fiat Spider. The train my parents met in was blue. I don't know, I just made that up. Hunting trips, I guess trucks, family trips, dates, or more memories that I can create with them. You might all be wondering why there are cars all around. The car theory, I believe cars encourage love and life. We are all here because of a car. We drove here. We drove in one someday to pick up our girlfriend or boyfriend. Our mothers rode in one to the hospital, most likely. If not for my dad's, what year Mercedes?
Well, what year? 1950.
1950, Mercedes being wrecked. He never would have met my mother, and I would have been born. Can you imagine how empty your life would be? If not for my parents' 69 Fiat Spider, I would not have been born. It was a stormy night, they pulled on the side of the road and had nothing better to do. If not for Kim's 72 Datsun pickup with its highlights on, I might not have met Sheri or re-met her. We first met in Hilo for real, and sparks were happening, and then later on got together. But first saw Sheri in an 83 Toyota van when I was checking her mom's oil. You check the oil underneath the driver's seat, and this little 13-year-old girl, I was 15, is sitting right there a couple feet away from me. Years later, we fell in love in a blue 86 Camaro. By the way, the 350 engine with air conditioning. The real reason Sheri liked me, she said she always wanted to ride in a Camaro. Food, they want to eat every day. Couldn't do it. That's why there are 20 of them here. I have another cute little surprise for you. It is not just a gift. It is a gift of time. It is a gift like a marriage. It can be messy when you have things to fix, but it can be so beautiful if you maintain it. As a marriage, it can be a bit blue at times, but can sparkle with a little work. It can make your heart pump. It stinks sometimes depending on... It stinks sometimes depending on what end you're at, and it's beautiful but not perfect. It needs a little tweaking at times. It's strong, powerful, even sexy. I hope you like it. 12377L160556. V8 Milton Van Nuys, California plant of production. 6,556 Camaro from plant.
Well, guess that's the end of the pillow fight.
Oh wait, it's taking video.